Okay, this is a fun one. So I'm playing groups of four in quavers, eighth notes, and any pattern, right? We do hundreds of those, and then change them into triplets. So we're now going da 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 da, but I'm going to group the triplets in four. Da 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 da. Yeah, and it changes the phrase round. So you could do something like this, a standard thing. Turns into this. Yeah, have a go.